but this is white. Decor silver. I think this is extreme sheen rose quartz. Amsterdam rose reflex. This one is made up of like 4 or 5 different things that were lying around here, so I'm not exactly sure. This is my purple pearl by Triart. Maybe that's an extreme sheen and this is the purple pearl. I'll have to look. This is just dioxazine purple. I think it's basics. Aquamarine extreme sheen. DIY sapphire. And I know this is extreme sheen sapphire. This I make myself with phthalo blue, Decor Americana brass, and a little bit of black. All right, I put down a puddle of 24 karat gold. Here we go. Thank you. torch it. It's air bubbles. Bring you back in a couple minutes and see what we've got. Okay, I'm not exactly happy with the center. So I've got just a little tiny cup with a little bit of color in it. I'm gonna try to make a different center. See if I can make it work. I'm out of frame here, sorry. Oh. so unsatisfied with everything today. Take a glove off and take you in for a close-up. Actually, I should torch this again, shouldn't I? Gold cells popping up now. We'll take you in, and then if it changes, I'll just do another close up. Got some gold cells coming up here.